This morning, dozens of lacrosse teams are hitting the field to compete in LAX Splash 2011. The three-day event is underway at Timonium Fairgrounds as we speak.
That's right. And joining us now to tell us more about the event is Chris Hutchins. Chris, good morning. And I know this is a really big deal for a lot of folks around the area. Are you expecting maybe even upwards of 1,000 people?
Yeah, we're hoping more than 1,000. We got 350 teams from all over the place. And just heard the weather. We got great weather.
Well, yeah. Okay, and so what else is there to do? Because everybody, this is a family event for many who are going to come out to that. They're bringing all the kids. What else other than playing the games?
We got games all over Baltimore County, Harford County, 49 different fields, 14 different locations. Out here at Timonium, as you can see behind us, we've got vendors and food, and it's just a good time. The kids are out here not only playing lacrosse, but just kind of rolling around on the grass, having a good time.
Now, is the event free?
I'm sorry, say that again?
Is the event free? Do you charge to get in there?
Yeah, the event's free. Okay, it's all about lacrosse and youth sports. It's all about just having a little fun and kind of the close of the lacrosse season and the beginning of the summer.
Well, I know that a lot of families will bring other kids and people will bring their friends. So even if you're not involved in lacrosse, that's no reason to stop you from coming, is it?
There's no reason to stop you from coming. We got a great T-shirt. We make a T-shirt every year, and I'm just going to show it to you. And we got great T-shirts for sale. We got food. It's just a fun time just to kind of hang out and, you know, get to check out a little bit of lacrosse.
And how long is this event going to go on for today?
Today we're here from 8 to about 5, and then tomorrow we have our championships that start around noon and probably we'll be finishing up around 4.
All right. You've got a great day for it.
We sure do.
All right, Chris Hutchins, thank you so much for joining us. LAX Splash, and everyone's going to have a big splash out there, right?
You got it. This first year in 5 years, no splash is in the forecast.
Woohoo! Yay!
All right, we'll tell John.
Thanks a lot.